One of the things that drives me to C-Step is the work we do at C-Step and not the job part of it. One of the interesting areas what C-Step has chosen for its as its larger mandate of its larger mandate of the organization is the energy domain. In the energy domain, I find one of the critical challenges the country is facing is on the energy security part of it. So once you know the statistics, once you know the numbers, what are the grand challenges that the country is facing, and how as an organization we are trying to help the policy makers, the stakeholders, or the general public at large, how this can be, one of these challenges can be addressed, is the part of the big work we are doing at C-Step. One of the big projects which we are working for the European Union is the demonstration of a solar thermal power plant which uses a solar and a biomass hybrid. In this, we are setting up it in a village somewhere in Bihar, somewhere near Patna. This is a demonstration plan of a 3 megawatt capacity wherein we will be looking at how solar and biomass technologies can be used for replicable plants of smaller scales. This project also looks into how decentralized mode of power can be a possible solution to the country in near future instead of big power plants at utility scales. So these are the kinds of interesting projects that one. This is one of the interesting projects that we are doing at C-Step.